office wall decoration?
Yes. They're just sitting right there.
Guys, I know you can barely see her over there.
What's going on, everyone? You're tuned in to Trash to Treasures. I am Sarah. Alan will be in the next part of this video. So what we're doing right now is we were scouring the app, the Freebie Alerts app. And we got some stuff to pick up for free. So we're going to go there. We're going to grab the stuff. And then we can go through it, see what's there. Maybe a dumpster dive or two. Who knows? We'll see what the day brings. You're coming with us. All right. All right, guys. As you can see, we got boxes of stuff. So once we get home, Sarah can take you through what we got in there. I don't even know. I was just sent to get it. All right, so I say we check out a few dumpsters since we're in a new area, Winter Haven, and then we'll go home and see what's in these boxes. Let's do it. All right, so there weren't many shops around where we just picked up that stuff, but we are at GameStop and the sports store. Let's see what they got in these dumpsters today. This is definitely, well, it says it right there. That is the cardboard dumpster. Empty! It's the one GameStop throws their stuff in. And it's empty. Well, that's a sad sight, but let's jump over to the Staples Plaza, see if we got any Amazon returns. Staples. It's unlocked, which we got paper. There's nothing. So it's unlocked. It was probably empty today. Let's go over there and check the other ones. All right, let's try Big Lots. Ooh. Okay, yeah, that's definitely all food and stuff. There's a couch. That whole bottom bag is a couch. Floor pieces. I'm gonna pull a Sarah right now. There we go. I hurt my knee. Okay, no, that's all. Maybe the outside stuff. There's leaves and food. It's cans. Alright, there's nothing in here. Alright, so nothing in there. I can definitely see why Sarah does this. She's just way more agile than I am. But let's look at the next one. So the two cops, I didn't realize were sitting there, are probably laughing at me trying to get out of that dumpster. But if you look in my rear view, they're just sitting right there. Alright, onward. Alright. I see clothes right off the bat. I didn't expect the TV to be in there. We got some tires in here. Let's try to move this box out of my way. Alright, other than, let's see what we got. Yep, that's good. I'm gonna take all of this. Even if it goes, yeah, there's a lot of donations. I That's on the other side of this.
Boxing food. Alright, we'll take this and we'll see what's in the next one. Okay, I got that loaded in the truck. This looks like it's from the dental office. All dental office stuff. We'll go check
the Once Upon a Child dumpster and we'll see what's next. All right, let's see what we got in Once Upon a Child's dumpster.
We got partially eaten bread. CC's trash in here. The papers in the CC. It looks like the dental office stuff in here, too. Cooper Vision. Nothing in it. That is old food. Saucy, nasty. It's all food in here. Wow. Push this all over and check the other side. Shredded paper. Oh, more food. Wow.
So other than the freebie alerts right now, we are batting zero. So the last dumpster I'm going to check, we're going to go to Dollar Tree right now. Then we'll go back home and we'll see what Sarah got in these freebie boxes. All right. Dollar Tree it is.
Again, it's cardboard here, and their cardboard dumpster is there. But you know, at the rate of pay, if these guys get paid, don't blame them. They're not doing everything in their job description. What are these? Ooh, okay. We got stuff here. Yeah, it's hard to do this one-handed.
Well, I'm gonna put you down. I gotta get the box out. Good. I'll grab a little box so I can put this stuff in.
So we got a brush and a recorder so far. Was a fan. Keep it, I don't know. Use it for something. No idea what it is, but it looks like something kids will play with, so might as well. Sarah's gonna love these. That would have been nice. Ooh. Some more socks. Wow, guys, we got a lot of socks today. What's this?
work on shelving stuff.
Microfiber rag, can never go wrong with these.
Oh,
some tape.
Trash. That's broken.
Decorative stuff, I'll take it.
Start a link.
Maybe she can use that for her diamond painting stuff, I don't know. What is this? Head thing, take it. I can't tell if the seal... No, it's still sealed, so yeah, we'll take that. It's a straw with candy on the end. A scent thing. Let me stop it for 1 second to turn the zoom thing on. Hold on. There we go. Not the zoom thing. I had to adjust the focus. That's not this gross. That's opened. Christmas cards. Art and crafty stuff. Some Santa paints. Take it. Yep, it's light enough now. Get it out. Move it off a little. Just rip it open. Okay, now we got a better view. Yes, please. Nope, they're wet. Like an ice seal? Yeah, I'll take it. That's open. That's soap, special chai. Take it. That's open. More scents. That box. Ooh. M&M, still sealed. Aluminum foil. So Natalie got smart. Every time the aluminum foil is empty now, she leaves like the empty thing. Because we always find them without the box. Something to paint. Oh yeah, these are cracked. Pure and fresh, they're individually sealed. We'll take those. Broken. More of the decorative things. Dollar Tree never fails, right? Flarp? Sealed. I'll take it. Huh. Office wall decoration? Yes. That is going in my office. One glove. Well, one glove is better than no glove. Bracelets. Take it. Into alphabet stickers, we'll take them. Oh, see you. Oh, no. Never mind. There's poop all over them. Into Bago grape! I wasn't diabetic, but Natalie's not a diabetic. This Sarah. Oh, garden spinnies. I didn't get the twine out from under. I'm sorry about all the movement, guys. Get those in there. More of these toy things. Another brush. Those in the box.
attachments. There's a broken flower.
Multicolored pen. Picture frame.
Open. Okay, it's done.
I'll put you guys down for a second so I can move the stuff.
All right, so the rest of it is,
so you guys can see, like, if I move the box, it goes all the way down to nothingness. We got ourselves a nice little box of Dollar Tree.
I think Sarah would be happy. Who's that? Sit in your seat. All right, guys, so it's actually a different day. We're gonna go pick up some free stuff right now from the app. Apparently it's like bags and clothes and stuff. And then we can see Sarah go through it all. Alright, we'll see you there. Alright, we have arrived. AJ's making Nathan laugh. Do it again. Do it again. Go roar. Natalie got a giant beanbag chair. I don't know if you can see her in the mirror trying to put it in the back of the truck. Literally the entrance to our neighborhood, I seen it there. And like, all right, do you want this? Go check it. It needs to be cleaned. And there's a cop pulling up behind us. Can you get it? So quite literally, look at that thing. It's huge. Say, it's huge. Yep. So let's get this stuff in and we'll see what we got in the bags. Right, AJ?
Good.
Right? Tell him. Tell him, AJ. AJ's like, screw this, I'm going inside. See you later.
Goodbye.
All right, guys, we got it home. Let's see what we got in here. This is just bag one. That's not even open.
Brand new woman's large shirt.
Nice.
Do you
want to
lay it out next year?
Oh, no. Yeah! Not enough room to lay it out.
Yeah!
Yeah! Are those socks?
Yes.
Up here. That can stay down here. Is that my size?
You can start a donate pile. This looks cozy.
That looks nice. Looks like it fits you too.
Yeah, I want to keep that one.
So this is the keep pile right here. You might not get all of this, guys, because as I said, as you saw, there's a whole truck full of clothes and shoes and whatnot, so I may stop this and just show you what we got for keep and donate at the end. This is keep. No, this one's too small for me. Yeah, same, too small for me.
Trash.
The treasures.
This still has the tags on it, brand new.
Mama's like, no old lady underwear for me.
Let's
donate. Donate. All right, guys, we'll come back to you in the next bag. Hold on. She's been through one or two bags at this point. And this is what we just dumped. We still got all this to go. Woo! What a score! Or, you know. Wow! What a hole! Made her smile. I made her smile just a little bit. All right, we'll see you in the next one. Yeah, if you didn't hear what she said, a lot of this stuff still has tags on it. Like, never been worn, brand new stuff. So we still got all that to go through. All right, we'll see you in the next bag. All right, guys, I know you can barely see her over there. She's over there at the mountain close. Oh, there she is. That's the keep pile of donate ones overflowing. Still two bags to go. I just unloaded another two bags. Oh, yeah. We're going to be here for a while. See you in a few. So this is Sarah's keep pile, and this is the second half of the donate pile. It's a lot of stuff, right? With that being said, we want to thank you all for joining us on this adventure of Trash to Treasures. I'm Sarah,
I'm Alan,
and we'll see you on the next one. All right!